You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Sir, we are in the middle of a diplomatic crisis. If you don't have an appointment, please take a seat in the lobby.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Six small screws and five sort of small. I'm sure I can manage. Thank you very much. Thank you, the silhouette guy. So, what's next here? This? Large Hadron Collider? What is this? What's that Z-shaped thing? And the little wheel that moves in a counterclockwise... Okay, screw this. You let me down, naked silhouette guy.
Some chunk. Step back, people. I may spew any second.
It is not fair. It isn't. You can't keep.
Can't just walk around and kill someone else, please! I'm like Jesus, I heal people! You can't kill me!
Massage expert Connie Engstrom, report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Connie Engstrom, monsieur, here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Mr. Engstrom. Please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
Hello, Mr. Engstrom.
I repeat, Klaus Strandberg. Please go.
Need to frisk you, sir. Won't be long now.
That's fine. Have a nice day, sir.
Ah, so the man with the golden touch. Let's get started, shall we? Ah, this muscle tension is killing me.
Why don't you lie down, Mr. Strandberg?
Oh, please, call me Klaus.
Well done, 47. I will leave Strandberg in your capable hands.
Oh, what is it now? Really, I don't have all day. Ah, that's the ticket. I tell you, nothing makes you tense like thousands of people wanting to kill you. Hell, people are funny. The fact is, if those morons had bothered to learn the first thing about market investments, my scheme would never have worked. Greed and ignorance, my friend. Those are the cornerstones to any good con. But you see, easy money, that's all people care about. So they can drive their ridiculous urban SUVs and drink wine on a Thursday, on a Tuesday, whatever, and tell each other how they've made it. It's pathetic. I own a private jet. I made it. But tell you what, you seem like a sensible guy. So I'll give you this one for free. You should pack up and leave the country, because things are about to become unpleasant. So I feel a lot better. You really do have the golden touch. If ever you're looking for steady employment, well, I'll let you know where I wind up. Good day, Mr. Engstrom. And better not tell people where you've been, eh?
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.